A rare primate has been found 60 years after it was thought to be extinct. A reported sighting of the Horton Plains Slender Loris in 2002 sparked the search through dense Sri Lankan forest. And after 200 dedicated hours, success. These are the first pictures of the mammal. The primate's population dwindled when forest in the Sri Lankan hills was cleared to make way for tea and coffee plantations in the 1800s. Focus will now turn to conservation efforts to rebuild their numbers.